in any given year, the New York City Fire Department responds to more working fires than the fire departments of Chicago, Los Angeles, and Philadelphia combined. The whole department exists simply to serve the people of the city. And I know that, you know, that everybody hears those kinds of things, and it sounds, you know, it sounds kind of corny, it sounds a little hackneyed perhaps, but that's the reason this department exists. The thing that sets the firefighter apart is that it's he or she who, when the bell sounds, goes and has to be ready at any moment to go in harm's way and to do whatever is necessary to help the person who called them. My father came into the department in 1926, I think, and I was born in 29. My father retired before I came into the department. He retired. I came into the department in 59. He retired in 58. There is a, maybe not a firehouse culture, but a fire department culture. And it's a very special culture. When you have a department whose men and women are expected to be ready at any moment to put their life on the line, to go to the aid of a stranger, even when it means that you may put yourself in harm's way, actually in dire peril, I don't think you can pay people to do that job. There has to be something beyond money that makes them do that. This department is rich in tradition, it's rich in history. We have a Memorial Day where we go up to the Fireman's Monument on 100th Street and we honor all those firefighters who died in the last year, either in the line of duty or from natural causes. But we have this every single year. You know, we've had 127 years of paid fire department in New York City. And in that 127 years, we have lost 752 people. That's an awfully large number. And I don't think anybody who understands this business and understands this department, I mean, I think we all have the same wish that, you know, that's the last, that we'll never lose another. But I know as soon as I'm sitting here that no matter what we do, no matter how well we train, no matter how good our equipment is, no matter how hard we try, no matter what, they'll be at 753rd.